Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Erinda Riviana. My establishment here is not out of the problem we face today, as we have all witnessed on TV and mass media that the coronavirus is running rampant on our motherland. All right. Now we read recently about this coronavirus, where this virus is a new virus that has not been found yet, so we have to prevent the prevention. Now prevention can be done by washing hands both before and after doing any activity. We must also maintain our body immunity, because this virus can be allowed by our body immune. And as the government is saying that we can prevent it by keeping a distance and wearing a mask, but the longer the virus is said to have evolved because it is now has by stay at home, so that we do not become spiders or victim of this virus. Where no people who are infected with this virus do not have to cause symptoms, so we must be more careful. Maybe that's my speech today about the apple of COVID-19. Hope we are all able to follow the government recommendation and together conquer this COVID-19. That's all. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.